今日は高尾山に来てます。高尾山登るの初めてです。今からリフトに乗ってちょっと高尾山に登っていきたいと思います。 Yes.
Look, one of the awesome things about Takaosan also is that it has a monkey park just when you reach the middle of the peak. The monkey park is quite relatively cheap. It's around 500 yen for entrance, but it allows you the access, allows you proper access to see the monkeys that exist right here in Takaosan. Go check it out when you go.
あのゲートを越えると高尾山に登り始めます。そしてこの赤ランプがバーッと続いていきます。これめちゃくちゃ綺麗ですよ。
So eventually, after you all said, you pass the area with lots of red lamps. But you get to an area where you have to decide whether you have to take the stairs or you can just walk up the point. But don't worry, both points lead to the same area regardless. So it's up to you to choose whether or not you want the stairs or the easy path, which is that path there.
マミ、これ何なの？麺の名前って何？
麺の名前？これ？麺の名前？
これ何の名前なの？
店の名前だと思う。店？
いや違うでしょ、だって小池マリコとか。
何それ？
特別。
ああ、オッケーオッケー、なるほどね。この神社は体健康に。健康を願う神社です。これは健康を願う神社から
お土産、
あの、そう、あとは学校、なんか志望校に合格するために願いを叶えるところ。
あー、なるほど。
As Ryo said quite earlier, when you reach this part of this temple, you're almost at the halfway point. Not very halfway point, but at least 30 minutes away from the summit of Mount Takao, which you can actually see the beautiful soundsof the Shintoism being performed right behind us. It's a very, very rare sight, and it's very, very indeed interesting, especially if you come here at this time, because the autumn leaves are indeed fantastic when you're here.
Like Miyazaki. ようやく山頂到着しました。この動画見てくれてありがとうございます。またね、バイバイ。